Sin of commitment to the natural family. Gathered in the venerable city of Budapest, we delegates to the World Congress of Families 11 affirm certain universal truths. The family is the natural and fundamental group unit of society, part of the created order and ingrained in human nature. Nations are part of the created order as well, expressions of the wonderful diversity that defines humankind. Since the natural family pre-exists all political entities, it is entitled to deference by and the protection of all governments. The natural family begins with the bond of marriage, understood as the coming together of one man and one woman for life, for the purposes of procreation, the rearing of offspring, and mutual care and support. The natural family is the true reservoir of liberty and the foundation of effective democracy. Public support for families and human freedom are fully compatible. All laws and public policies should strive to be family-friendly. Children are blessings to parents and extended families, enhancing their strength. Children are also blessings to nations, for without them there is no continuity. Among modern nations, natural population growth is a sign of optimism and social health. Human life, from conception to natural death, is sacred. And the complementarity of men and women is a source of human strength. When a man and a woman unite in marriage, the whole becomes greater than the sum of the parts. In the ancient Hebrew scriptures, a covenant was a sacred agreement between God and his people, whom he blessed according to his promises. Accordingly, we invite peoples and nations to build alliances and make a new covenant of commitment to the natural family as the fundamental and sustainable unit of society. Let us engage ourselves to build legal and constitutional protections around a marriage as exclusively the union of one man and one woman. Protect prenatal and infant life. Affirm the right of parents to guide the education of their children. Create schooling and media that give children positive images of morality, marriage, fidelity, motherhood, and fatherhood. Provide special legal provisions that protect families, motherhood, and childhood. Support in meaningful ways both families with a full-time parent at home and those where both parents seek to balance family and outside employment. And place the natural family on the center stage of political and cultural life. As has been our custom at prior congresses, I now invite the participants in this final session of the World Congress of Families 11 to vote on this covenant, this declaration. Those in favor of this resolution say aye.
Aye.
Those opposed, nay. The ayes have it.